evening. I'm Eddie Flores.
And I'm Katie Orth. We begin this afternoon with a problem that even has police concerned. Juuling is a kind of e-cigarette that has become very popular among younger people.
Especially those in high school. Big 2's Caleb Califano talked to Medical Center Hospital about what dangers juuling could actually bring. Caleb?
Well, guys, at first glance, a JUUL kind of looks like this thing, a USB device that you could simply plug into your computer. However, the fact is, it isn't. It's a kind of e-cigarette that packs in the nicotine. E-cigarettes have become one of the more popular smoking devices in recent years. But do they come with some dangers? Just recently, Big Spring Police posted a warning to parents about the dangers of juuling, a type of e-cigarette becoming more popular with teenagers.
It doesn't have an odor, so it's very easily discreet.
Elizabeth Green is a cardiopulmonary staff educator at Medical Center Hospital. She says devices like JUULs can be extremely dangerous, especially for kids.
It seems to be a little bit more dangerous only because the amount of nicotine is so much higher. High school students find it easier to hide. It's small, so you can hide it in your pocket.
Green also says that a single JUUL pod can contain multiple times more nicotine than a normal cigarette holds.
The younger that these people are starting to use this nicotine, it will have longer effects on their body, whether they realize it or not.
For health experts, a JUUL is an item that's relatively new to the market. However, at MCH, they agree it shouldn't be in the hands of teenagers.
It's not a pack of cigarettes where it's a big box anymore. You can slip this in your pocket. And I feel like they're just going to get smaller and more convenient as the time goes on.
Now, Green tells me many people try to use a JUUL to wean themselves off of regular cigarettes. She tells me that's not the way to go. You should rather use nicotine stickers or gum instead. Live in the control room, Caleb Califano, Big 2 News.